That ball is crushed from Brooks Kieschnick, and he has gone way out of here. He just visited Utah Street. Brooks Kieschnick on that first pitch from Lopez, and he dialed it up to cut the Orioles lead to 5-3. Number two for the relief pitcher turned DH, Brooks Kieschnick.
Well, he's up there hacking, trying to do some damage, and he gets a fastball he can handle, and you can see the extension. Big, powerful uppercut swing.